All right, project for the moment here. We got a couple soft spots in this driveway. Not really soft, just no gravel. It just rained about an inch yesterday and there's no puddles, but it's still, you know, it's a little muddy. So I brought in a load of gravel yesterday. There's just a couple spots that are potholed. There's one, doesn't look very deep, but you know, 2 or 3 inches in there. And there. So I'm gonna take the land leveler. Try and push them potholes out, and then I'll bring that gravel in, spread it over, and then just drive over it to compact it. All right, let's get started. Alright, so just the land leveler almost did it all by itself, but there's still a couple low spots, one right there, one right there, and I still kept the crown, or making them a crown. It's pretty flat here, so water just sits, no runoff. So land leveler did really good. I'll just go take this nice class 5 3/4 inch gravel and fill in the low spots, smooth it out, and be done. All right, I'm gonna give it a quick once over again with the leveler. But it's looking pretty good. Still got a, now it's got a nice little crown here. It was pretty flat, but it's built up the middle. And just do a little fancy fast motion back and forth here. Well, it wasn't a big job, but it's a job. Got it pretty bumped, yeah, pretty leveled out here. It was pretty bumpy. And if you know what the big flotation tires of the tractors, well, you hit them fast. Once you get bouncing, you just make your own washboards. So you got to slow down and back drag a little bit, which I just did with the camera off. But it's a lot better than it was. There's gravel and everything now. It shouldn't be muddy. Should have good drainage. Alright. Well, once again, don't forget to subscribe, like, and keep coming back for more. I appreciate it. Thanks again.